I could have did my head better than this, but I could have did a lot of things better today. But y'all see the title, like, it's really nothing going on that y'all don't already know about. I'm out here, that's all I gotta say for real. But yeah, like, I'm on the way, man, I'm on the way. And y'all gonna see what y'all gonna see. And that's gonna be period, that's gonna turn, okay? So I'm gonna catch y'all when I catch y'all.
I'm about to walk in this mall now. I didn't know it was a tattoo place in this mall, but apparently there is. And I'm about to go buy a neck pillow first because I had left mine at home and it don't give. It don't give no neck pillow. Okay, it's giving. I'm about to duck it out without the neck pillow, y'all. Because I just walked into one store. They ain't have them. I'm not about to walk around the whole mall.
Girl up, boy, yeah. So this part right here is me thinking that I recorded me getting my finger tattoos. I just wanted to say that I already previously had these tattoos for about 2-3 years, and I originally got them done in pink, and as you can see, he just retouched them in red, and that's it, that's all. girl love, boy yeah. And yes, I gotta say that every time because it would be rude if I didn't, purr. But you may have noticed or just didn't care that I left everything really unsaid in this video concerning this tattoo and the whole process. And that is because I would like to do another video after this one that goes in depth about all of my tattoos, including this one. So if you have any questions or concerns about any of my tattoos, I want to talk about the pain levels, the meanings, because all my frequently asked questions, things I get asked every day when people see my tattoos. So anything like that that y'all want to ask, or anything about this specific tattoo, or anything about tattoos in general or the process, I got y'all. Make sure y'all turn y'all post notifications on, ring my bell, purr, subscribe, purr, and like the video so I know y'all want that video, and comment all y'all questions and concerns down below, period.
We're gonna let it sit for like a second. Look like. Don't get dry. The skin was a little bit wet. The results are different. This one's just gonna dry out a little bit.
Look. I love it.
Oh, let me redo this. Oh, you did? You got to wash your hands less, probably.
I know. I'm about to stay in the
house. Yeah, just quarantine my shit.
Yeah, get quarantine.
Yeah, the hands made it sweeter.
Good idea,
like, no. Nobody. You know, guys. So Penny Hardaway, you know Paul Thomas. He's like greater than Paul Thomas.
Oh yeah.
So I want to hit Jersey because my brother, he's famous fans of Penny Hardaway. Yeah. So I was gonna get him. I did. And then like my brother.
Yeah, oh, you can change the words for that. It's just like a little, like, you know.
I love this song. I love her.